Welcome to online classes. I am here to explain the story, The Wooden Horse of Unit 2 from English course. Here is also three explanations against the sentences, whatever mentioned in the story. The Greeks had indeed gone. They cried, "The camp lies in ashes. There is not a man, not a sheep to be seen, but there stands in the midst of the ruins a great wooden horse, of which we have never seen." Explanation 1. Certainly, the Greeks went away. They said loudly, "The camp burnt and turned into ashes. There was not a single people. Even they did not observe the ship, but in the middle of the destructed place of the camp, there was a huge wooden horse. They discussed that they had never seen like this big wooden horse." Now, explanation 2. Undoubtedly, the Greeks left the place. They were discussing with each other. The tent of the Greeks, which was outside the city, was demolished. There was none. Even their voyage was not observed, but the vast wooden horse was placed on the ashes of the camp. The Trojans also confirmed that they never noticed like this very large wooden horse. Now, explanation 3. As per the Trojans, the Greeks actually escaped from the city, the temporary living place destructed, and there were ashes in that place. The Trojans also noticed that there was no ship, but the large wooden horse was kept between the ruins of the camp. Even Trojans also concluded that they never observed like this gigantic wooden horse before. This is up to this today's explanation. In the next session, I will come for the remaining part of the story, The Wooden Horse.